achieved with CryEngine 3.
Site one, he's breaking low. Got him right on my nose.
Roger that. Stay on him. Bring him down.
Locate and protect Nathan Gould. Find a route to Nathan Gould.
What this means, right? This is our chance. This is it. Forget extraction. We have to jump on this. Go get samples from the crash. Get them to me here at the lab. This could be our best shot at rolling back the spore. Maybe the whole invasion, even. But you'd better make it fast. Lockhart's going to have cells swarming all over that crash site in nothing flat. Watch your ass, Prophet.
Reach the crash site and obtain xeno tissue extract for Gould.
Use code blue to perform silent stealth kills from behind and kill QD. corner with their little cell logo and their PMC paychecks, signed off by taxpayers like you and me.
Customize your weapon to adapt to new countdown silencers on weapons to avoid being detected. The laser sight attachment allows more accurate fire from the hip.
Roger that. We're on it.
Looks like they bailed before impact. Check the escape pods. We're looking for tissue samples, dead crew, anything like that.
Examine the alien pods.
Tech guys want samples of everything.
You see anything move down there?
Nah, nothing on the scanners either. Looks like they ejected before impact.
Where the hell did they go?
That's what I'm worried about.
Got to get down into the wreckage. There? Prophet? You have to get inside there and sample the wreckage. We're looking for dead crew, any genetic material you can find.
Find a way into the wreckage.
Oversight! This is Blue Actual requesting immediate evac!
Your orders are clear, Blue Section. Secure your sector and find that nanosuit. Air support is inbound. Hold firm.
right, you're in. Run a scan of the hull.
Find your way into the wreckage.
People just melted down.
Look, without actual alien body tissue, we're wasting our time. Just get out of there.
That's it. Now get out of there, Prophet. Head toward the FDR.
Deliver xeno tissue sample to Gould. Reach Gould's lab via FDR drive. Nanovision enabled.
you did back there, but the suit signal's going crazy. It's off the chart. I've got interface protocols rolling up on all the lab systems and a bunch of biotech patent documentation with Hargreaves' name all over it. It's like some kind of contingency routine he's built into the suit's deep layers. I've got no idea what this means. Look, take the FDR. Get up here to the lab. I don't know how much longer I can hold on here. You need to make it fast.